Greetings. My name is Lori Denham, and I'm the Vice President of the Sino-American Logistics Council. I'm delighted to offer my sincere congratulations to Beijing Wuzi University on your 40th anniversary. Your campus and your programs have grown tremendously over these past 40 years, and I've experienced your growth personally from my first visit in 2005 until my latest in 2019. I believe a large part of your success is your openness to partnerships that provide a high level of educational opportunities to faculty, students, and your education partners. And being one of the first universities to be granted the supply chain management major by the Ministry of Education exemplifies the level of excellence and respect that Wuzi has gained within your own country. I look forward to continuing the programs we began a decade ago, including the annual Sino-American Logistics Conference and the progression of the Global Supply Chain Classroom. Our cooperation has always been about relationship rather than politics, and I'm eager for the time when we can once again meet together. And I am honored to call many of you my friend. Congratulations.
Congratulate Beijing Wuzi University on its 40th anniversary and commend Beijing Wuzi University for its collaboration with the Sino-American Logistics Council on its Global Supply Chain Classroom Initiative. It is extremely important that our future business managers understand the critical importance of supply chain management. Beijing Wuzi University, through the Global Supply Chain Classroom Program, will be training these new managers. From the University of Maryland, I wish you the best of success with your new program. Congratulations.
Bonjour to everyone from La France to celebrate the 40th anniversary of Beijing Wuzi University. And this is when the Global Supply Chain Classroom Initiative comes so readily in the picture. What's best than such options as regional supply chain courses, multi-country training programs, professional and cultural site visits, to help students build a holistic approach of situations and problem solving. We at ESLI are fully committed to supporting the GSSC initiative and eager to cooperate with Beijing Wuzi Universities and all other partners involved in the project.
在此十分感谢北京物资学院中美班的老师们。
想起这四年在中美班的生活，我觉得我收获真的是非常多。
我刚刚拿到了马里兰大学的 offer， 并且获得了$10,000的奖学金。
现在工作在中国国际货运航空，中美物流班是一个非常成功的一个项目，带给学生们很多的知识跟眼界。
我很感谢中美班可以给我出国留学，让我开拓视野，增长知识的机会，
让我们能够在大学四年中不断锻炼自己的各种能力，并且学习到更丰富、更多元、更国际化的知识。